I never left. I was always in tune with what was going on. I was always part of a watch, whatever it was. My daughter was raised on it. Like it was always part of the household. But mm-hmm. I think for those who grew up on it, the disconnect came from either one or two places, that it was not real to them anymore. You didn't believe that fucking that Stone Cold really didn't hate Bret Hart. Like, you didn't really fucking believe it, or you didn't believe
Santa's real,
that Undertaker had fucking magic. Like, you didn't fucking take it. That Ric Flair.
Wait, so you're saying, wait, Vince didn't piss his pants when Stone Cold put the gun on him?
Yeah, like, or Ric Flair really has to pay fucking three of his wives, and he's not as rich as he thinks he is.
Everyone stop.